We're following a developing story out of Lafayette this midday where a person has been injured in a crash. It happened around 8:30 this morning at the intersection of Sagamore Parkway and Kossuth Street. Lafayette police tell us a moped and a car collided. The moped driver was taken to a local hospital with serious injuries. We'll bring you more information as soon as it becomes available.